lines. It pulls.
Temple guard let even you into the thing. People!
Thing I don't know you as the only terror you are.
Thank you. push.
Ah!
What happened, kid?
They...
Hey, wait!
The Grey Git!
Grab him!
Guard!
Stop!
It's my sword!
Me! Leave it with me!
Salutations.
It's a waste of words.
Sweet thing.
Ooh, man.
You at Chapel's Burning.
I've a hard time finding any
work
here. What's
up? Stinks of wizardry.
Whoever put it on the sarcophagus was clearly thinking about grave robbers.
You've no idea who I am, have you?
None.
Professor Vermont John, Oxenfurt University, Faculty of Applied Archaeology. As a certain ancient map would have it, there's a priceless elven tome in this sarcophagus, the Darrah manuscript. It could shed entirely new light on the Enel and Shay conflict. So, will you help?
Let's open it.
Blood are glowing.
Vampire. Probably regenerates here.
Just 5 more minutes. Is it 1358 yet?
No.
Then fuck off.
I'm ever running into things like that. Well, come on. Open it again.
Why? See an elven manuscript there? Because I sure as hell didn't.
I haven't the chance to look. Perhaps he enjoys bedtime reading and keeps it under his pillow.
Fine. I'll open it again.
What the? Again? Do you fucking plan to come knocking once an hour now? Enough!
Thank you.
shame you didn't leave me to talk to him. He might have known something about the manuscript.
Didn't seem all that willing to chat.
You may be right. Oh well, thanks. Farewell. You do well not to pester folk.
For the poor.
Looking to make some coin too, hey?
The eternal fire protects us, but a witness of your comes in us.
Thank you.
They stealing our work, those Temerians.
And I'll clap you in the stars.
I'm Geralt of Rivia.
It matters not what you're called. It matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer.
Who organizes these fights?
Tournaments like this have been held in Skellige, Velen, and Novigrad for ages. Each region has its own champion.
Novigrad's is the tailor. Defeat Mortimer, and you'll gain the right to challenge him.
Ready. Let's do this.
Fight!
Troops, here now! Redania!
Any last words?
Thrones Captain Mortimer! Behold your prize, champion! You have earned the honor to challenge Novigrad's champion, Durden the Tailor. You will find him in Far Corners and fight there as well after sundown.
The Black Ones, economically.
The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks? The second sword, is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart.
Another freak.
Got my eye on you, white one.
Witch is coming!
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. White Wolf, they call you?
You stand accused of offending religious sentiment. We've orders to take you in for interrogation. Surrender your weapons.
Over my dead body.
Told you we wouldn't fool him. Well, you're due a beating. It'll just be more of a challenge.
Remember the preacher who spoke of witches and witchers? A man you humiliated before his faithful. He asked that we administer a sacrament on his behalf. Your last rites.
Run away!
Your hair lately.
Witcher.
How'd it go with this healer?
I was having a bit up minding my own business when suddenly up he pops and heals me. Had a profitable case of leprosy one minute, next thing I know I'm bankrupt, with no means to earn me livelihood.
Bet he'd like that.
Dum de dum 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 dee de dum 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 dee dum 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 dee de dum dum dum. Dum 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 dum.
The Reaper's come for me.
What is it, Grey Boy? Looking for adventure? I'm running out of patience.
I bloody well told him not to stick his arse where he don't belong.
Oi, Cocker!
do to get a lovely pallor like yours?
No. Oh, fuck. Don't write him out.
It's everywhere. I see it all around.
sick of it all.
Now you behave.
Arms for the poor.
The folk in this city, racial hygiene's as poor as their personal hygiene.
Yes? Who are you here for?
Triss.
Told her from the start. No men, no pets. It is a decent house for decent folk.
Don't worry, won't stay long.
Yes, Geralt?
See, you kept the Rose of Remembrance I gave you in Flotsam.
Seems so long ago. Probably because so much has changed.
So, sentimental value. That why you kept it?
Partly. Though, more as a warning.
Been in Novigrad long?
Long enough to know how not to get caught and survive.
And before you came here, where were you?
Oh, places. Where I managed to get by without your help, too. Which doesn't mean I'm not happy to see you.
So long, Triss.